While masks help contain the spread of COVID, they also help mouth bacteria grow and flourish, causing the dreaded mask breath, which dental surgeon Dr. Stephen Davidowitz says can lead to more serious dental issues.
That can lead to tooth decay, that can lead to gum disease, and issues that could be taken care of just by putting a little bit of an extra step towards oral hygiene and prevention.
Dr. D, as he's known, has a list of those mask breath busting steps, starting with proper mask care.
A mask is there to help stop those particles, the aerosols that we expel when we're talking, when we're coughing, when we're sneezing. And taking that mask and putting it in our pocket and taking it out of our pocket, putting it back on our face, we're just reintroducing that piece of cloth to all these germs.
We're all guilty of it, but Dr. D says an easy fix is to keep a clean sandwich bag to store your mask in and to replace or wash your mask every day. Our next mask breath buster is proper hydration. Dry mouth is bacteria's best friend, according to Dr. D.
When we're wearing a mask, what we tend to do is that we breathe a little heavier, and that really dries out the mouth. And as it dries out, that saliva is not washing away the food debris, and bacteria are loving that.
He says to find a safe spot in your office and take regular water breaks.
It's time to drink water.
And use a water reminder app to make sure we're keeping our mouths properly hydrated. Our last mask breath busting tip is to see a dentist, because you may be smelling an underlying dental problem.
There could be tooth decay, it could be gum disease, it could be a plethora of problems that is now being diagnosed by yourself because you are smelling that mask breath. Pushing off that need of dental care could really end up costing a lot more and causing a lot more discomfort.
Saying bye-bye to mask breath by upping our dental defense.